the hammer come out here and say something that I'm really finding hard to believe for quite some time now in IW. He came out here and he called James Park the heart and soul of IW. Really? You can believe that if you want, Hammer, but personally, I don't believe that. I haven't believed that for quite some time because James Park hasn't showed me anything, or what I think showed the IW, a reason to believe that he is the heart and soul of IW. And the last time he just came out, I watched a promo of his when he came out on IW TV and spoke to the universe. I heard what he had to say. I heard the emotion. I heard the heart behind what he said. I saw the effort that he put in. And it was about this fucking big. There was no heart. There was no emotion. There was no effort. He comes out here and says that he doesn't give a flying fuck, basically, about being a tag team champ anymore. Oh, he's won it 4 times already. He doesn't need those straps again. Huh? Give me a break, James. Really? This is what classifies as the heart and soul of IW. We should be calling you Mr. IW because of this effort. Huh? Because you don't care about being a tag champ. I do. I give a goddamn about every single thing that I do in IW. Do you understand that? Do you know who I think the real heart and soul of IW is? I think it's Rocky T. Because he gives 110% every single time he steps in front of the camera. What he's done for IW, what he's brought to IW, outweighs anything that you could ever imagine. That anything you'd ever brought to IW. Just because you've been here since IW's birth, since day one, does not mean that you're the heart and soul and the backbone of this place, mate. If you don't want to be in this match, walk away. See, it doesn't matter. I've been in the same situation. I've only held the tag team championship once. Every time I've had a tag team opportunity, someone comes running down to the ring and destroys it. I never ever seem to grab that gold. But don't hear me bitching and moaning and complaining about it like you do. But nah, you come out here doing less effort than a Matthew Mullins. At least Matthew Mullins puts a fucking shirt on. Jesus fucking Christ. You're not the heart and soul of IW. You haven't been for a very long time. You haven't done anything. What have you really done lately around here, James? You come out here and you fucking bore the absolute shit out of IW with your crap. This is why you get matches with fucking Somich, with Rockstar, with bloody, what's his name? Trueblood, Raven Trueblood, that's it. This is why you get these sort of matches, because you're not a fucking elite wrestler anymore. You're not up here on top of the mountain. You think you are, but you're not. Because you come out here bitching and moaning and saying, oh, I just don't care. I don't care about these tag team titles. I just really don't care. You don't really care about IW anymore, do you? Huh? Maybe it's time you should walk away for a little while, James. Take a bit of a break and then reassess the situation. Reassess your whole career. Pick yourself up. Get your shit together. Come back. Fire up and be the man that you're supposed to be. The James Savage Park that I've known from the past that will bury a motherfucker. The guy that went out to the fucking ring and stabbed people in the Rumble. That's the Park that I want. Not this lackluster, no effort, no emotion. Doesn't give a fucking shit about anything, James Park. That's not worth standing next to as a tag champ. That's not going to go up against Anarchy and win the fucking tag team gold. Because that's what I'm ready to do. It doesn't matter who's standing next to me. I'm going to put 110% in to get that gold. To shove those straps up fucking Anarchy's ass and show them that they're nothing more than the fucking shit underneath my shoe. So pull your head out of your fucking ass, James, and get it together.